magic, and their masters protect themselves from the filth coming from the mines. Somewhere in this forsaken place lies the prison where Cain took my Emma, and I'm going to find it. But first, I need to find Jiragua and acquire his support. Can I find Jiragua?
I'm sorry, darling. I don't know. But someone here surely does.
Where can I find Jiragua?
Jiragua? You need to talk to Mira, his agent. If anybody knows where he is, it would be her. I hear she's his best.
What's all the commotion about?
Oh, you have company. How can I help you?
Skip the pleasantries. I need to see Mira.
Of course, sweetheart. For 40 pieces of gold, she's all yours.
I just want to talk to her, that's all.
That's what they all say, Hans. The feast still applies. I'm sorry to hear that, but if you change your mind, I'm right here, sweet. I like you, so I told Mira to take you to our special lounge. She's just outside. Don't keep her waiting. You must be the one looking for Jiragua.
Can you lead me to him?
Yes, he's not far from here. Follow me. Let's wait here. He should arrive any moment.
What is this? You betrayed me!
Very observant. Now hand over all your belongings or prepare to die.
We'll see who dies. There's just one last thing to do.
No, please, let me go. I swear this will never happen again.
Thank you for your kindness, Henry. Rest assured, I will not forget what you have done.
See, just where Cain said he'd be. Let's get him, boys.
Four brothers!
Faster is all yours. Think this through, Henry. I'm more useful to you alive.
I beg to differ.
I'm guessing you two are Jiragua's men.
We heard you were here, Henry. Jiragua said we should bring you to him as soon as possible.
Then lead the way. I presume?
I'm glad you're here, Captain Blake.
Not to seem ungrateful, but I need to find Kane's prison.
What the blazes are you talking about? There's no prison here.
There isn't?
Your arrival might still prove fruitful. I lit the fire of the revolution, but outside help is required for it to consume the city.
I suppose it's the least I could do after you saved my life.
Good. Come talk to me when you're feeling ready, huh?
So tell me, what's your plan?
First, we have to draw more supporters. Some of my best men were enslaved, scattered in the area, forced to work. Go free them, and then come talk to me.
Sent me. Go join your brothers.
It's as good as done.
I expect an apology.
Said,
you won't intimidate me, thug.
It's as good as done.
Sent me. Go join your brothers.
It's as good as done.
Jiragua sent me. Go join your brothers.
It's as good as done.
Mm-hmm. Jaragua sent me. Go join your brothers.
It's as good as done.
Congratulate you on a job well done. However, before we can start retaking our city, we must first weaken the enemy. My men are preparing to ransack the slaver's weapon storage. But for our plan to work, you must first take down the scouts who could raise the alarm. Return to me after you've eliminated them. Thank you, Henry. We are quickly drawing closer to our goal. Now we must take the battle straight to our enemy. However, the only way across that chasm is currently blocked. Therefore, I ask that you compete in the arena and open up a way to the city. There's nothing more we can do until you conquer the arena. Thank you.
arena.
Step right up.
I want to enter the arena.
Great. The public loves fresh meat.
Just tell me how I sign up.
All you have to do is give me 100 gold coins. I have to hand it to you. You have some guts. Sadiq himself will be here watching, so don't disappoint me. Citizens of Kusiba! For our first fight, we have a new arrival. So without further ado, please welcome Henry the Bane and his opponents, the Windrunners.
Get it!
A delightful match. But how will Henry fare against three of Sadiq's own phantom warriors?
You can't escape!
Amazing! Two matches, and he barely even broke a sweat.
The title is almost yours, Henry. You just have one more challenge. But do you really think you can handle an entire platoon of my elite guard? You put on a good show, and I give you a chance to walk away with your life.
It's not I who should be afraid, Sadiq.
That is what I like to hear. Let the final round begin!
Never in my life have I seen someone fight like that. From now on, you will be granted free passage to the civilized part of the city. Not that anyone could have been able to stop you anyway.
The time has come to send a message to Sadiq. I sent word to the apothecary to expect you. He has prepared a special potion that turns your enemies into mindless husks of their former selves. Use it on Sadiq's guards to send a message straight to his inner sanctum.
Nobody is looking for you. You can
come back when you need my services. name is Henry Blake. I believe you're expecting me.
Yes, Jiragua told me you would come. I could only make 3 potions, so make your shots count. Any human touching this potion will become violent. Without their own will, their minds will become like empty vessels, which you can use to your advantage.
Have you heard?
About what?
Sadiq is starting to feel pressured by the resistance. Just yesterday, he sent an emissary to call for reinforcements. They're coming to wipe out anyone who can hold a weapon. Well, it's about time. These slaves need to be reminded of their place.